Today, we will learn the primary and the secondary colors. Primary colors mean the natural colors which we are getting directly from the nature. We cannot mix that color by mixing any color. And we also learn how to make secondary colors. By mixing any two primary colors, we can create secondary colors also. So let's learn the primary and the secondary colors.
For this activity, we require art and craft book and oil pastels. Today's topic is primary color. Primary colors means basic colors, which colors we are getting directly from the nature. We cannot make that colors by mixing any color. So let's learn the primary colors. With the help of that colors, we are going to color this mask. It is already drawn, we are just going to color it. In the right corner of the book, they have shown how to color it. We have to use red color, yellow color and blue color to color this picture. First of all, yellow color we will use to color all the face. Then for this patches or strips, you can say, here we will use red color and in the eyes we will use blue color. Leave the parts of the strips and then give the color for the remaining portion. After finishing the yellow color, let's take the red color and complete the strips and this nose portion. In this way, we have completed the mask activity. With the help of primary colors, we have completed this activity. Blue color I have used for eyes, red color I have used for strips and the nose, and the remaining portion I have given the yellow color. So enjoy primary colors activity. Thank you, dear children. After primary colors, we have to do the secondary colors. Secondary color means when we mix two primary colors together, we will get one secondary color. So in this activity of flower pot, we are using secondary colors. But first, before that, we have to learn how we will get the secondary colors. There are three secondary colors: orange, violet and green. To create the orange color, we have to mix red plus yellow. To create the violet color, we have to mix red plus blue. To create the green color, we have to mix yellow plus blue. If you don't have original orange, violet as well as green color, you can refer this colors to create these colors: orange, red plus yellow, violet, red plus blue and green color, yellow plus blue. So let's color this flower pot activity with the help of secondary colors. Color the flowers. We will use orange, for bushes we will use green and for this pot we will use violet color. In this way we will complete this secondary colors activity. See, I have done the coloring of flowers with the help of orange color. Now let's do the coloring of bushes with the help of green color. The original orange color, if you don't have, you can add red plus yellow. If you don't have shade of green color, you can use yellow plus blue. See, with the help of secondary colors, we have completed flower pot activity. To create the secondary colors, try it on the rough paper by mixing two primary colors. So enjoy this activity. Thank you, dear children.